Tonight, desperate pleas to find the person who killed a barbershop owner. A family member found 40-year-old Darrell Williams dead this afternoon inside his shop at 31st and Troost in Kansas City. And now friends and family are demanding answers. A woman learns her boyfriend, 40-year-old Darrell Williams, is gunned down in his barbershop. And now she has to break the news to their 4-year-old child.
This stuff just gotta stop. This just don't make any sense.
A family friend, Lakeisha Price, tells us Williams' niece, who was on her way to get a haircut, was the one who discovered his body. Price knows his loss is a loss for the neighborhood.
He did a lot for the community as well. Like, he would do $5 haircuts on Mondays and Tuesdays. You know, most barbershops are closed on Mondays.
In fact, KMBC 9 talked to Williams just 2 years ago about the changes he wanted to see in the neighborhood where his barbershop has stood for more than 12 years.
So I would love to see it do a tailspin for the good and create jobs and opportunities for minorities and majorities in this area.
Tonight, the family is mourning his death. They are also demanding someone to speak up if they know anything about who killed the father of three.
I hope that people will stop being quiet and come forward and talk about things that's going on and stop playing hush-hush and justice be served. Point blank. I mean, he had kids, you know. Now they're going to live without a father.
Police have no suspects in custody. If you have any information on this crime, you're asked to call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline.